as a consequence of what I already know about God, I ain't scared of nothing. Whom shall I fear? Of whom shall I be afraid? Child of God, you've got to have gone through some things with God to have this kind of testimony.